But yeah, to look at us, a lot of us are really nervous. I know there's a few of us that chitao yaya or plena, so it's gonna be a tough day. I'm scared because I gotta speak Hmong 100%. But it's okay. Much either. It's gonna really bless me and really teach me a lot of things. And like me and Sim, like y'all was joking around, this is a 100% real mission trip because Chimo ate the Sifun Jumimo, Chimo, Yak Katila Jumimo, Joya Pika, Tony Tamadamos. So we really need the Holy Spirit now, okay?
I'll explain a little bit. Saturday, the youth program and a children's program. Being bound, had a Saturday night to cacao, ha. Saturday night to shop for the being or youth program and children's program. And the new Sunday, the Bayo, Jaw, Bunjang, too, in both cities. So our weekends will be booked, but then during the weekdays, we get Bunjang, Botu, Jong, Tao, the activity, Jopping Monkey, Botete, Bulun Shaw, ha. Activities, so that's really exciting, and just continue to pray for us. And then we'll have the wisdom that God wants needs to for us to share.
Hey, no, hold that deck. I gotta get paired on the top five. This is good. You see it? Oh my God. It's gone.
Oh.
Is it here?
That's Naruto stuff right
there. Dang.
I thought our card was 10 of our hearts.
What a big card.
Brazil.
Brazil.
I should have never told y'all.
Wait, what is it?
No, I have to eat it.
You shouldn't, but I think it would be okay.
Yeah,
it's gone blown, but then, yeah, you know, like they compare it to like porcupine. So, for those at home, it's not bad. This tastes like pork. So, that's some. They call it gone blown. So, whatever that means, like porcupine, whatever. But it's like a big rodent. Tastes, douse it with pepper, it tastes the same.
When you say rodent, I think rat.
Yeah.
Take a bite first.
Yeah, on that side.
Don't make a mess.
I'll break mine.
Don't make a mess of your hand.
Yeah, they put like
sweet. Oh, no, they put like stuff in this.
Yeah, this is like real, legit pure.
Yeah, pure.
Legit. Mm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. That's.
This is full of liquor.
There you go, Jay.
You want it?
You want a straw?
Yeah, I think they have straws.
Oh, do they have straws?
Yeah, they have straws.
You gotta go like this.
Go out, yeah.
There you go.
Tastes like soda.
Does it? Is it soda?
It's like a little fizz at the end. Huh?
No, it doesn't.
Right.
It has a sting.
Oh, that's refreshing, dude. Ah, these rocks hurt.
No, because
they're right
there. Okay.
Wait, how am I supposed to?
Oh, here. Yeah.
Wait, let me take the juice seed out.
Yeah. It's not too sour.
Oh, here. No. Yeah, this one.
If it's Paula, it's good motor. Want you young, see, put your bed. Talk a big old big old mock and chow high, it's a bit mock and china like big old mock your bit to want you. Naked Tomachi high. Stalin Dala, talk a bit boo, want you chow, want you look on mock, go to come on your bella. Big old young shack and your leg. Oh, but you want to jump and move your head.
Est-ce que tu peux me servir de.
Ah, too much. Oh, so, would you want to go ahead as well? No, what about?
Yo,
yeah.
我们要做的，跟这里没有几，也是蛮差不多。就希望也帮助台北，台北我们家在他们做做做家乐。现在不久呢，不久都。他们说是有了呀，也有是有，可别多。我看到这边多呀 ，OK。
Say thanks to all the people that blessed me to go on this trip, and let's say thank you.
This trip was an amazing, humid, bug-filled, life-changing moment. There's not one moment that I regret anything, but instead I am thankful to our supporters for the financial support and your prayers.
One thing I learned was to truly get out of my comfort zone. Here, I'm always on my phone or, you know, always online, Facebook and everything. And going down there, I didn't have the opportunity to do that. And I actually had the opportunity of just exploring and really, truly seeing what God's creation is and His people and actually talking to them face to face.
The love is beyond words, you know, and the feeling that, you know, I can take back from the trip and come back home and practice some more is to love others and to continue to, you know, definitely Shilu, Shiba, Li Wenjing, Kabeimu.
Well, the biggest thing that I learned on the trip was that, like, God will always be there for you. You know, all the struggles and all the obstacles that He puts along your path, He knows that you're able to do it. That's why He puts it there.
I was talking to their youth. She was telling me that she was so drawn away, and then when we came, we sang worship songs. She just fell in love. She felt like Christ was there with her, with everyone in the worship room when we were singing. And so basically, prayer request is the relationship with Christ, and just to apply it in their life who Christ is.
透过古拜的古练习到他的默到养个
And so just as it's also my prayer request that I may ban by themselves. And so talk of Venture, your bandsy to dance with your chopo, she done a horse, go Venture your band, poke a boy, you got out, Lenny to Room Jane, got the budget, don't need to she, so that their church can continue to grow and be strong.
And I just want to say again, thank you so much for your support. And hopefully, next time, all you guys can join us down to French Guiana or any other mission trip that comes about, that you will answer the call and you will follow. You will go wherever Jesus tells you to go. And we say thank you and continue to pray for missions. Thank you.